say is to acknowledge the lands that we're on.
Well,
thank you, sweetheart. So we are on the lands, the traditional territories of the Mississauga, the Credit, the Anishinaabe peoples, and the Haudenosaunee peoples, and the Wendat. And Johnny and I were in Sault Ste. Marie the last few days, and there for Truth and Reconciliation, and to hear the tales of the survivors. And we're grateful to be here on this glorious day. And so, John and Richard and I and our family would like to welcome you all to this party. We are thankful we can be gathered together to celebrate Beth and Dave's engagement. We want to welcome Diane and Jim and the entire Niven family. In Yiddish, we have a word, mishpucha, the extended family. And that is what we have become, part of a larger family. We have friends and family in the room. Please mingle, get to know one another. Collectively, you represent the threads that bind Beth and Dave together. Some of you are new friends, and some of you have known Beth since she was little, and a few in the room even my parents, and that goes back a very long time. Many of you have traveled from far places, Ottawa, Montreal, the East End, and West End, and even downtown Toronto. We are thankful that you could be here to join us in this celebration. This is John's second home. He's here 5-6 times a week playing tennis. This is where his community is. The staff have made the preparations a pleasure. I thank Jose and Tracy for all of their work. We're very appreciative. Richard, John, and I are so grateful that Beth and Dave found one another. They complement each other. They are bright, successful in their respective fields, and kind and caring people. They are a stronger team because they can rely on and trust one another. And having Ren is a bonus, a fifth grandchild. We count our blessings. As many as you know, this is a bittersweet time. This afternoon, we are affirming life and happiness. So please join me in wishing Beth and Dave all the good things that life can bring L'chaim to life. We also have some entertainment, so you're going to have to be very quiet for your viewing pleasure. Thanks to my creative husband, you've been watching the slide presentation. Do you want to speak? Okay. So before the video production team of Dave, Jen, Leah, and Jesse, Beth wants to say a few words.
Thank you all for coming. I did not plan a speech at all, so this is nothing. But I just wanted to acknowledge how wonderful it is that everybody came out today. My friends, my family, special welcome to the Nibbins. Everybody go introduce yourself to the family. They're lovely people, and I'm so happy that I get to join their family. As my mom mentioned, it's a very bittersweet day. For those of you who don't know, my uncle passed away on Sunday, and it's been very difficult. But it's nice to be able to be here together and to celebrate, and I'm sure he would have wanted us to go on and enjoy. So thank you so much.
Jen has also enriched our lives. She is talented and creative beyond belief. And with the wonderfully talented Leah and Jesse. They have created a video for your viewing pleasure, and I'm going to ask Johnny to turn it on now.
I have babies crying. I watch them grow. They learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.